How to install the ZL6 logger. Prior to field installation, test the ZL6 in a lab or office with the sensors plugged in to verify it's operating correctly. For installation, you will need the following tools. You can interface with the ZL6 using a smartphone, tablet, or a Windows or Mac computer. In this video, we'll provide smartphone and tablet instructions. To install Zentro Utility Mobile on a smartphone or tablet, open the App Store. Search for Zentro Utility Mobile and download the application. Install batteries into the ZL6, paying close attention to polarity. Press the Test button. The status lights will eventually settle to a green short single blink every 5 seconds, signaling it's ready for use. You can re-enable the Bluetooth at any time by pressing Test. To install at your field location, choose the desired location based on representative field position for sensor installation and how surroundings may attenuate the cellular signal. Consider vegetation cover throughout the season, distance from power lines, minimizing livestock interference and danger of flooding. Large metallic objects, power lines, and plant canopies may block cell signals. Use Zentro Utility Mobile to check the quality of the cellular signal. To perform a communication test, first click the Test button on the logger. Then click the Upload Test button in the button toolbar. The Cellular Upload Test dialog will appear. Click Start. If the logger fails the test, move to a new location and try again. Sometimes moving only a few meters is sufficient. Note that the ZL6 antenna is inside the enclosure. An antenna extension cable can also be used to elevate the antenna for increased signal strength. Contact customer support for more information. Use the loopholes on the back of the logger enclosure to mount the ZL6 to a post using zip ties or a similar fastener, such as hose clamps. Ensure the logger is installed in an upright position to reduce the possibility of water entering the ZL6 enclosure. The ZL6 case is water resistant, but not waterproof. For ZL6 and ZL6 Pro, orient the solar panel to give it the maximum amount of sunlight. If the location is indoors or in an area where solar energy harvesting is minimal, alkaline batteries will power the logger longer than the rechargeable nickel metal hydride batteries. Note that the ZL6 does not charge alkaline batteries. Install each sensor as directed in the sensor user manual. Thread cables near the ground through conduit or plastic cladding to avoid damage from rodents or other animals. Plug the sensor stereo plug connectors firmly into the ZL6 input ports. Check carefully that the plugs are fully seated in the receptacles. Put each cable in the corresponding strain relief hook and use thumb screws to tighten. To configure the ZL6 using Zentro Utility Mobile, open Zentro Utility Mobile. Select the ZL6 to connect. For ZL6 and ZL6 Pro, select Configure and set the desired cellular data upload settings. Set the sensor measurement interval. Perform an instantaneous scan to ensure sensors are working properly. Some sensors will be auto-detected by the logger, some will not. Use the sensor configuration menu to ensure all sensors are typed correctly. Note that the ZL6 does not store data that it measures with the scan function. To see new sensor data at any time, press the Refresh button in the button toolbar. The sensor and measurement area will refresh. As mentioned, you can also interface with the ZL6 using a computer in Zentro Utility. This option is quicker for large downloads over USB than using Zentro Utility Mobile. If you're using the ZL6 Basic, use your smartphone to download data at the site and allow it to upload to Zentro Cloud. For detailed instructions about downloading data with Zentro Utility or Zentro Utility Mobile, see the user manual. When you return to the office, check Zentro Cloud to make sure data are uploading and all sensors read normally. The ZL6 setup is now complete. If you have any questions, contact customer support.